What's up, guys? I'm here in Hardee's right now, and eating some delicious food, as you see. Yeah.
Got the Ruffles with the cookie, with the tea,
you know. I think I figured out a name, an idea for our YouTube channel. It will be called Days in the Awesome Life of Robert Davis. Yes, because why not? I'm like really cool and really funny and probably need to shave my eyebrows the right way. That way it doesn't look like I have a unibrow in the camera. But, yeah, I mean, why not? Why not, people? Why not? Look at this greatness. But yeah, I'm chilling in Hardee's. It's been a good day today. It's been real hot, you know, for the past couple of days now, and I'm trying to get used to it, you know, but I just can't do it. It's like so hot, like you could barely even like raise your eyebrows. I mean, I'm like warm-blooded, so I love the cold, and I'm fine with being cold, you know, getting under the covers and stuff like that, but I mean, you know. Yeah, they redesigned Hardee's. I think it looks pretty good. He needs your soul. He loves your soul. And he do you all again. Whoa, you are the sun, you are the rain, and you do it all again and again. Whoa. You know, my hair looks like Sam Smith. That's what my hair looks like. Look like Sam Smith. Yep, I came up with an idea for it, guys. We're gonna work this shit out. I'm afraid to put people in the video, to be honest with you. Because I don't know how people act. And especially my wife, she doesn't like being on the camera. She's like, nuh-uh, boy. Nuh-uh. Nuh-uh, sister. Nuh-uh, sister. Alright, guys. Goodbye.